The Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission will kick off the review of the country's constituency and ward boundaries in March. EN has announced that the commission will review the constituencies and wards boundaries. In a statement released on Friday 14, IBC Chairman Wafula Chebukati said this was in line with the constitution, which requires that boundaries are reviewed after 8 years. He said the review will be based on the 2019 population census. In preparation for the review, the commission said it has prepared boundaries review operations plan, which will provide a roadmap for the exercise. The current boundaries were gazetted on March 7, 2012. The review will start at the beginning of the 8th year.